When image is placed in InDesign, have captions in the metadata, we can automate using it. There are a few ways to do this. I'll show one. Here's a book layout with the images placed. In Bridge, we can see each image has a caption stored in the metadata field Description. We could do this the hard way. Select the description and copy it. Then back to InDesign, paste the caption. Of course, making sure it's the right image, which is easy to get wrong. Don't do it the hard way. Use a text variable. The first step is to have one for caption. To use text variables, go to the Type menu. Text variables, Insert variable. By default, there isn't a variable for caption in the list. We need to make one. One level up the menu, choose Define. Click New. Set the name to Caption and the type to Metadata Caption. For metadata, choose Description or another metadata field if captions are stored in another. Click OK and the text variable is created. Click Done and we're ready to use the new variable. InDesign links the variable to the correct image when the text frame for caption is against the image frame, like this, for example. The caption is currently placeholder text. First, let's remove that. If we don't, it remains, and there will be both the placeholder and the actual caption. We don't want that. Now go to the Type menu, Text Variables, Insert Variable, and choose Caption. There it is, the contents of the metadata description field. That image is done, but that's just one. There are more. The next caption is still placeholder text. Repeating the steps to insert the caption variable for every image will be tedious. We can go back to the first image, select the variable, and copy it, then paste it. This doesn't paste the actual text from the first image. It pastes the variable, which gives the caption for the second image. That helps a bit, but for a lot of images, it's still going to take some time. There's a better way. But for this to work, the placeholders need a paragraph style, so we can find it. These placeholders are assigned the style captions, so we're good to go. Select a caption using the text variable and copy. Now open the Edit menu. Find Change. Select the Text tab, and in Find What, leave it blank. That will find anything. Set Find Format to the paragraph style for the captions. In Change 2, click the at symbol to the right for the Special Characters flyout menu. At the bottom is Other. Choose Clipboard Contents Unformatted. Ensure Search is set to Document. Click the button Change All. For every image, the placeholder text is now replaced with the caption variable, and each image has its caption linked to the metadata description. That's great, but what happens on a correction round, and the client wants to edit the caption? Edit the metadata. Then the image file has the corrected caption too, and if the image is reused for another project, the caption stays corrected. You can edit metadata in Bridge, but for images placed in InDesign, there's a better way. Say this caption has an edit. Select the image and open the Links panel. Click the pencil icon for Edit Original. The image opens in Photoshop. Go to the File menu, File Info. There's the description. Make the edit, click OK, then save and close the image. Go back to InDesign. And because the image was opened with Edit Original, it's updated automatically, along with the caption. If this solution works for you, like the video and subscribe to this channel. It keeps more videos coming.